My name is Anthony Henry. Do you like adventure? Do you like easy setups?
Are you a doomsday prepper?
Well, do I have something for you. This is a Fold and Go Micro Shelter by Mobile Hobo. I know what you're thinking. Anthony, how am I ever going to fit into that? Well, that's the genius thing behind this product. This product can fold up in three easy steps. First, you got to fold up the roof. Second is to lock in all three of the locking pins. And finally, you want to close the doors. These doors add extra support, and it's as easy as that. Now that I've showed you how easily this product can be folded up, I want to go over some key features.
We'll first start with the exterior details of this product. The product is composed entirely of corrugated plastic, contains extended hinges made of wooden dowels and zip ties. This keeps the product extremely light and extremely mobile. Now if we come here around to the other side, you'll see that there's added ventilation right here. So that if it gets too hot inside, you just open that up and you cool down nice and quick.
Another awesome feature that Mobile Hobo offers is the use of a poncho, so that when wet weather comes, you'll be sure to stay dry. Let me demonstrate how easy this is to put on. Simply take the poncho, and slide it over. Now the poncho is form-fitting to ensure that it doesn't blow away even under the heavy. Another great feature of this product is that when it's fully folded up, it becomes a 6 foot long by 3 foot wide by 1 foot depth box, which allows you to put all of your essentials in there, so that the next time you're ready to go, you can go at a moment's notice.
Some of the interior details include these three locking pins, a watertight seal around the sleeping box, and Velcro latches all along the doors to help keep the doors closed during rough conditions.
So if you're interested in buying this amazing product, be sure to call 555-555-0505 within the next 10 minutes, and we'll even throw in a bonus emergency kit.